Auf der linken Seite die Wiege des alten Berlins, das Nikolaikloster. Also see St. Nicholas Church from the early part of the 13th century. For ideological reasons, the palace was blown up, and for ideological reasons, the gate was preserved. Schinkel was not just any architect, he was also a romantic painter, he was an industrial designer. And right here was also the Berlin Wall from 13th of August 1961. Not enough buffers for its seats.